What is so special about the GR1 is that this is the world's first mass-produced humanoid robotics. So we hope that this will be a platform that can be used for further research. The system itself can achieve self-balanced walking and perform different tasks. We can program it to sit, stand, and jump. We can program the arms to pick up, utensils and tools and perform tasks as the engineers desire.